Hello, students and parents, and welcome to the Science Olympiad course. I am your teacher, Mr. Curiel, aka Mr. C, and I want to personally first welcome you all to middle school, okay? I know that this year we're starting off a little bit different, but that's okay. We're going to go through a virtual tour of the classroom to let you know what the expectations are going to be and to let you know how much fun this class is going to be, because we're definitely going to get our hands on learning through building a whole bunch of cool science stuff. So let's go. Let's go ahead and get a little bit more into the course so that you are aware of what's expected, okay? You see here, this is going to be your syllabus. This will be uploaded onto Canvas, but just to give you a little preview, as you can see, these are pictures from previous years, previous competitions, from when we did really, really well. Especially over here, this picture, we placed second overall in the regional competition to make it to state, but obviously COVID had other plans last year for us to go and compete for the state title. So you'll find the course description of what Science Olympiad is. I'm not going to read it to you. You guys can read it on your own. I'll attach some links to the actual Science Olympiad website to give you some videos and other sorts of cool things to kind of get your juices flowing as to what to expect. Okay. Right here, you see the course outline. Okay. These are projects. Again, this is a project-based course. Okay. We're going to have projects for the 9 weeks. I only have you for 9 weeks, but I'm going to try to maximize those 9 weeks. Okay. We're going to try to build some bridges, roller coaster, water bottle rockets, edible cell structures. We're going to do some coding, some simple machines, and some experimental designs. Okay, and you're probably thinking, whoa, how are we going to be doing this all at home? Don't worry, got you covered. And you'll see once the school year begins. Okay, so big thing that I put here that you can see, this course is a project-based course that will require students to create, build, design models based on the experimental methods. So the goal here is to have fun, get those creative juices flowing, and just, you know, become a scientist. Okay, here are your virtual classroom expectations. Okay, I'm not going to go through each one because every single teacher is going to do so. I'm just going to leave it here for you to dive into it more, but I'll go through it more thoroughly when we have our first day of school. But you know, the usuals: check Canvas, complete your daily attendance, be prepared for your Zoom sessions, and so forth. Okay, so I want to scroll down here to the grading breakdown, because this is going to be, obviously you want to know how you're going to be getting your grades. The cool thing about this course is there's no quizzes, there's no tests, because everything's hands-on, okay? Projects and labs are 70% of your grade. Attached to those projects and labs, there'll be some homework and classwork, some research, some designing that you'll have to do, which will be 15% of your grade. And then the Zoom discussions are going to be very, very, very essential, okay? That's when we have an open forum, we're discussing different science news, science challenges, or anything like that that's going on, or what we're going to be making, and your input is will contribute to the discussion. And then scientific challenges, these I'm gonna kind of not go so far into them, but just expect for me to throw some pretty cool scientific challenges either on a weekly or bi-weekly basis to compete against one another. Okay, and then for materials, so you, like I said, this is the part I don't want you to kind of get overwhelmed with. All building materials for different projects will be sent prior to the project being assigned to give students plenty of time to gather. Okay, now a lot of these projects you'll be able to make with a lot of household stuff. Some you were required to get some extra things, especially if you want to make them as detailed as you, you know, more detail or add whatever flair you want to it. So just keep that in mind. I will give you plenty of time to collect all your materials. And obviously, hopefully we'll be back in the classroom. We have more things to play with because I have a lot more stuff in my classroom, okay? So that is the breakdown of the syllabus. Here are some materials for you to note, okay? Nothing too major. And then when you go to sign the syllabus, there'll be a link right here. It's not here right now, but it'll be there once you access it in your courses in Canvas, and you'll be able to click on it and sign it electronically and submit it to me. Okay, so let's get ready for a fun 9 weeks doing some pretty cool science experiments and models. So let's get ready for an exciting school year. I'm here for whatever it is that you need. I'm here to help you, I'm here to push you, and I can't wait to see you when the school year starts. Go Jags!